I need to change my perspective on things and stuff, and stop viewing what I do as not good enough for God, because God said he could use what we got. Even if we don't think it's good enough, it's good for him, because it's him that's gonna make it do what it needs to do, not us. You know what I mean? So it was, you know, it was truly an eye-opener.